Yes.
So this is bamboo flute, and this is my choreography. And I wrote this, choreographed it for the Chinese New Year. And the music is from China. I won't try and pronounce it, but it translates as taking steps in the immortal's footprints on the green land. And I called my dance bamboo flute because the music is played on a bamboo flute. So, thinking of taking steps in the immortal's footprints, we do 8 steps to the right, and if we can step toe first, sort of tiptoeing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On the 8th one, be ready to angle yourself towards the centre. And we're now going to have a crossing step. I'll show you first. So it's right across, step back, and side, left across. Let's try that together. So that's step right across, step back, and side, and left across. And then we take a side and close slowly to the right, side, and as we close, we bring the arms and our knees bend slightly. So let's just do that much of the dance up to there. So let's just position ourselves and space out. So we do 8 steps in the immortal's footprint. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then cross step back and side, cross, side, and close. Let's just practice that again. So after the 8 steps, let me come in the circle and just demonstrate that. So we've done our 8 steps. We're going to cross with the right foot, cross, step back, and side across, and then side and close. So we've got this little bent position, so just release your knees for the moment while we learn the hand movement. So we're going to take the right hand up like a little wisp of smoke, 1 and 2, and then place the hand in the Chinese position. And the same with the left, 1 and 2, and place your hand. And then we bring the hands up together, looking up, and then we bring them down into a yoga prayer where we hold that position. So let's do the whole dance from the beginning. I'll come back over this side now. 8 steps in the immortal's footprints. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross step back and side across and side and second. As you bring the arm up, release the knees. 1 and 2. Place the hand. 1 and 2, and place your hand. Arms up, looking up, and then we bring the hands down in a yoga prayer. After the 3rd time, we hold this position a little bit longer because there's more music to fill out.